The Indian Institute of Technology in Jammu has developed a face shield in the wake of the COVID-19 pandemic to protect police personnel. The design, which can be produced on a mass scale, has been handed over for trials. The team used 3D printers to develop the prototype, and these face shields are reusable. The institute is also working on ventilators and UV sanitization chambers, among other innovations that may help combat the COVID-19 crisis.